Okay, so there's some of our sample from today from out in the field, and you can see it's pretty light, light fraction of oil, and it's a nice chocolate brown color as you typically expect from fresh crude.